Hi guys, my name is Desmond and I am from University Malaysia Pahang, UMP. As you can see, this is a mobile application which developed using the jQuery mobile package. So, the title for this mobile application is Ideal Fitness Manager, which basically is used to calculate your BMI and to calculate your calories, and of course some tips on exercising and diet plan. So let's start with the BMI calculation, body mass index calculation. Okay, we start off with entering the height, let's say 170 cm, and the weight is 60. Calculate, there you go, the result is 20.76. And there's some comment below there is you are fit and healthy, so means that your fitness level is well balanced. Well done on your fitness level. And next I'll try entering if you are 180 cm and your weight is 60, and there you are still fit. So if 50 and you are underweight. If you are 100 kg, and there you go, the results means that you are obese and you need to care of your health. Okay, next I'll start with the calorie. As you can see, in calorie there are two kinds of gender which needed to be chosen, man and woman, the male and females. So because male and females calculation are totally different, so you need to select one. Woman, height. So let's say your height is 150 and your weight is 50, and there's three activity I set up which are the sedentary, moderate and very active. Sedentary means one person sitting for a very long time in per day, which are usually those who are working in the office. As for moderate, is the normal, the average, the normal kind of living. So the last one, the very active, means that someone's exercising very much per day, and so I will choose very active for this sake. And the age also influence the calorie burn as well. Let's see if it's 25, and there goes the result. Your calorie burn was 257.8. This calorie result is to let you know about how your calorie was burning a day, and you can stabilize your fitness level by doing so. Okay, so the last part is the tips. There's two kinds of tips, one is the exercise and the other one is diet. I'll start with the exercise. Exercise tips. So basically this is not the tips for teaching you how to exercise, but to motivate you to exercise daily. There goes some description for you to motivate. Yeah, exercise is also a stress relief as well, to motivate someone to do exercise. And the other part is diet. Okay, planning a diet is very important for someone. So because a person's diet plan is important because it will influence your health. So if you did not take care of your diet plan, you might get some sickness if you didn't care. So there's some diet tips. So let's try like this. Ask your stomach whether it's you are really hungry. So consider whether you are really hungry. Whenever you feel like eating, this is some comments from professionals, so you can motivate yourself and try to balance up your diet plan so that you can get a healthy body by the professionals. Okay, so basically this is a mobile application developed for a mini project. So this is my first time doing a mobile application, so in future I hope that I could try on using the Java language to develop a mobile apps, and hopefully that's the design was okay for a mobile application. Okay, thank you. I'll end here now. Bye bye.